Would LDN be effective for neuropathy? And if the case, and if so, what would be the dose? You know, most neuropathy, inflammation of the nerve or the sheath surrounding the nerve, is going to be benefited by low dose naltrexone just because of how it works on those receptors to reduce inflammation. Again, most neuropathies are either autoimmune or there's potentially some damage, maybe trauma to the area. Again, all of that is inflammatory in nature. So that's where LDN could very easily step in. We have seen it used, especially in diabetic neuropathy, where you have some peripheral issues. So in the fingers and the toes, so peripherally, meaning out in the margins. And that's been very helpful. But again, MS is a type of neuropathy, so to speak, as well. And we know that LDN has been very helpful for multiple sclerosis for a long time.